So the trick out here at Saddle Mountain is to kind of find this little soft layer.
Just pulled this chunker out. It's got some real cool colors, and it's got some like...
Okay, so we've been here maybe 20 or 30 minutes and already found a bunch of different pieces, different types.